of leading police on a chase down County Line Road faced a judge today.
16 WAPT's Tammy Eswick joins us live now. And Tammy, what happened in court?
Yeah, all three men once again faced a Ridgeland judge. Now, they were granted bond. Meanwhile, the car that they were driving that day now is in evidence. Ridgeland police say it all started as an undercover drug operation. They went to arrest the suspects, Paul Maddox, John Hargrave, and Jeremy Davis. That's when police say one of the suspects rammed his car into several law enforcement vehicles to make a getaway. They drove the County Line Road heading towards Interstate 55. Police say that's when they got stuck in traffic and had to jump out of the vehicle and run. Police say one shot was fired, hitting one of the suspects. We talked to several of the men today as they left the courtroom.
What happened out there, guys?
No comment.
No comment? They said that you guys attacked a police officer.
That's false. They shot at my car first.
They shot at your car?
Yes, three times.
Three times? They said they only shot once.
No, they shot multiple times. I've got gunshot wounds across my chest.
What's the policy as far as law enforcement firing their gun at a suspect on such a busy thoroughfare?
Well, you know, I can't speak for what Sheriff Tucker's policies are. The only thing I could speak of, if we wanted to talk about what the Ridgeland policies are, is, you know, we expect our officers to use that amount of force that's necessary to stop a threat. This gentleman, Mr. Maddox, was driving a vehicle that could have easily run over one or two officers or more, or
some
private citizens.
$150,000 in fines. Live in Ridgeland, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.
All right, Tammy, thank you.